with Josh Rosen. Yeah. But you very quickly were like, made a mistake. How do we make it right as soon as possible?
Don't get me wrong. It hurts. It's not what you want to do. It doesn't make sense financially. Obviously wastes a draft pick, a high draft pick. So it doesn't look good. It doesn't feel good. Yet at the same time, it's your opportunity to make things right. Yeah. You have an obligation. And what is your obligation? It's doing what's best for the organization, not doing what's best for Steve Keim.